Hi friends, this is 5 Minutes Tech YouTube channel. Here is Oppo F17 Pro smartphone. In this video, we'll learn how you can do hard reset or factory data reset smartphone Oppo F17 Pro. First of all, long press this power button. Just long press this power button and swipe like this to switch off our phone. Now you have to press power button and volume down button together. Power button is on right side, volume down button is on left side. Just press them together to initiate hard reset. Press and hold these two buttons together. Just wait. And now select language English. And select third option wipe data. Draw the pattern for authentication. Now select second option format data. Click on format. Yes. Everything will be erased now. Wipe data is going on. Just wait few seconds. And after that your phone will be restarted automatically. Click OK and your phone will be restarted automatically. Wait few seconds to few minutes. And now you have to set your phone. Select the language and click next. Click next here and click next. Turn off mobile data or you can use mobile data. Connect to Wi-Fi or skip it. Click on next and accept terms and conditions from Google. Skip this step. Wherever possible, just skip and you can later set them. And click on get started. Yes, your phone is set up now and you can set your lock screen password or fingerprint or face unlock etc. now. So in this way, you can easily do hard reset or factory data reset on your phone Oppo F17 Pro. That's all friends. Bye.